Our beliefs are a limitation on the quality of our consciousness. They define reality from a fear-based perspective, from a static perspective, which is not how the universe functions. The universe is constantly changing, evolving, shifting. And so when we have any belief, when we operate from a belief of I am this, or I can do this, or this person is this, or this situation is like this, based on our recordings of reality, based on our interpretations of reality, we're actually experiencing reality through the veil of disbelief, through the veil of an ignorant perspective. So it's good not to have any belief. It's good to release any limiting beliefs. And we're going to be teaching you how to do that at Ayama Yoga on March 9th at 7:30 p.m. We hope you join. RSVP.